Hello everyone. I will be doing this a feature on my channel where I give one teacher tip a week. So this is tip number one. Always be prepared for class. Have your lessons planned. Have more than enough activities for your students. And also always have your materials ready. Be prepared. One of the reasons why you need to be prepared is that it helps to control your class. When your children have more activities to do, then you'll have less disruptions. Thank you for watching.